Hello everybody, this is Dr. Walkin, and today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, we're going to be doing, I think, one or two rounds of Team Deathmatch. No, one round of Team Deathmatch, one round of Free Fall, and one round of Gun Game, and then that will be the end of the episode. I'm going to try to make this video under 25 minutes, because I don't want to be extra long. But yeah, that's how long it's probably gonna be. But yeah, it's gonna go like this. Team Deathmatch, Free For All, Gun Game, over. The next video will be on Sunday. And it will be Titanfall. Yep, I just made that out of my head. So next Sunday is gonna be the next video, and we're gonna be playing Titanfall. This is a Call of Duty game for all you Call of Duty levels. I've already played Halo and Panther Zombie. But yeah, but this point, for this video, it's just gonna be about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. And yeah, talk to you back at the end of the video.
Team Deathmatch. We're not paying you to stand around and look pretty. Go kill someone already. Thank you. lost the advantage. Enemy UAV online. We've taken control. You to lose. Get it together and go again.
Elite!
Free for all. Sight them up and put them down. Yeah.
We're losing this fight!
Put those on, really.
Gun game. All right, Atlas. Let's keep this quick and clean. We're on the clock.
That's me, boy. Hey, you got me. Boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Ah, come on, you lucky I got my jump too late, bro. What the heck wrong with these guns, yo?
We're losing this fight.
Quickscope, boy, you didn't even know it. You didn't even know it. Come on back now. Turn around, boy. Got him. Come on, bro. Is the vet didn't kill him? Bro, you don't even know what kind of level I'm on right now.
My money on another level.
Where when I'm on this map, it's over. You don't even know, bruh. You don't even know. Uh-oh. Got him. Come on, bruh. Oh, I got him. Got him. I'm all alone. Yeah, boy. Yeah, y'all see who's really real in this game. Y'all see who's really real, boy. Anybody want to become a real player in Call of Duty? Follow me. Follow me. I'll show you the way.
Oh, Lighty, I am back. I didn't do too good on the team deathmatch and the free fall, but I did kind of redeem myself on the gun game. I am better at gun game than I am at like team deathmatch and free fall. I think my second best is team deathmatch, but then probably not third. I wasn't having the best day in Call of Duty today, but I did my challenge. I'm not playing Call of Duty anymore, like right now. And I said 25 minutes, and I'm not playing right now, so it's just 10 seconds over 27. Alright, so this is going to be on this video. Subscribe if you have not, leave a like. I have been seeing that the Xbox videos have been popular on my channel, so I'll record more of them. But if I was going to record a PC video, it would be like in the fall. The next Xbox video will be on Sunday, and I will be recording Titanfall. So yeah, stay tuned for that. By the way, every 4 days I'm gonna be recording a video. So yeah, every 4 days expect a video on my channel. And yeah, I will see you on Sunday. Bye!